Kumbe nyinyi wote kila mtu alianzia. Naona hawa hawajaianzia stool, mlianzia sofa set. Ndio unaona mko na vituko mnasumbua dunia. Unanielewa? Oh, wame ya wenyewe si wanakalia za wazazi wao. Tena nakaa hivi na kuna remote mbili hapa. Mwana, chunga sana Mungu asilete kawomu. Asilete nini? Sema kamududu. Chunga asilete kamududu, kakule from the root. Kakule from where? Anaulisa, why are you, Ebu, Blair Waker, all the translations before we move the next verse. Can you all of us read? Read it, please. One, two, let's go. Another translation. Another one.
Why are you living in luxurious houses while my house lies in the green?
Amplified, will repeat. Now,
let's.
Not the house of Lawrence. The house of who?
Of the Lord.
I say of what?
Of the Lord.
And that's why people, when you mention them, we are next Sunday tunafanya mchango. Everybody anapotea. Anafanya ni? And we will never leave that one, because that is where your blessing, Mama Gladys, is. Nasema hapo ndio baraka yako mami iko. Nasema hapo ndio baraka iko Mama Lilian. Hapo Dennis ndio baraka iko. Sini kweli brother? Nirangu. Sini kweli? That is where your blessing is. But the enemy will never show you even one day. Why? Because he knows when you do that. Wanajosuwezana? When you do that, you become so worked up. He says, why do you dwell? Can you read it again? Why do we dwell in luxurious? This one say well paneled. Ni ukweli mtu ukikaa nyumba ambayo ina ceiling. Si unapewa na joto sana, ama? Can you read it again? Can you read it? Anauliza, is it the time? Is it time? Let's go to the next verse. Now yaani chipange sana, nafikiria maneno haya sana, na waza kabisa uone kile kitakachofanya nini? Na waza sana kile kitakachokutendekea wewe? Inauliza, is it the time? Now let's go verse number 6.
You have sown much, but you have reaped little. You eat, but you do not have enough. You drink, but you do not have your fill. You are clothed yourself, but you do not is warm. And he who wants riches has handed them to put them in a bag with the form of the heat.
Inua mkono sema, Bwana sitaweka mshahara wangu kwa mifuko iliyotoboka. Sema sitapoteza. Jamani, sema tu kwa moyo wako, sema God, I will not lose anything. Whatever you have blessed me, it shall be my blessing forever. Sema, it will be a blessing forever in the name of Jesus. Sema itakuwa baraka milele. Sema nitakuwa baraka milele. Now, the same chapter number 6, 2 Kings. I just doing some introduction. I was telling you that God was speaking to me, but I will tell you a word that God gave me. Now, chapter number 6 of 2 Kings, verses number 1. Now, the same Agai, no, are you Kings? In a same, let's go to verse number 2, where we read. And then now you go back to Agai, chapter number 1, the same, then verse number 8. What does it say? We do what? Let us do what? Each man do what? Not all of us. Each what? Each man. Make it a beam for us and let that make a place where we may dwell. Now, Agai chapter number 1, verses number 7 and 8. In a sema, let us go to the mountain. Let us go where? I say, let us go where? I say, let us go to where? Number 8. Verse 8. Verse 8. Can you put another translation? Go to the mountain or hills, wherever. Can we read all of us if we are alive and well? Let's go.
Now go up with the hills, bring down the timber, and I will build my house. Then I will make the pleasure in it, and be honored.
And be what? Now, in 1 Chronicles chapter 22, verses number 7, verse number 5 first, in a sermon number 1, the house of God, 1 Chronicles 22, verses number 5, and then verse number 7. 22 in a sermon, Chronicles, 1 Chronicles 22, verse 5. All right? He inasema, he must be glorified in his house. He does another translation. First Chronicles. First Chronicles 22, verses number 5. What? Chronicle? Ama? Inedo? Mambo ya nyakati. C-H-L-O-N.